So, hello everybody, I was just looking at my stream testing. Not my day, man. This is the first boss. I don't know what's going on. Oh, my game froze now. Nope, never mind. Ow! Usually on single player games the resolution could go to 480. I don't know, it's kinda slow today. Man. See if I can level up, but then maybe that'll help me beat this. Oh, there's like a pattern. So I can just keep going back and forth here and really? There we go, leveled up. I think I'll have a good chance to beating the boss now. No, I just need to save it. Level 6. Let's see. Alright, 1 up. 17, I think. I didn't know this was on the games with gold. So if you guys don't know about this, this game is on Xbox Live Gold. So if I keep this really tell me when's my next 242. My next level, but let's see how much. What? Really? Cool, I attack by using a Dillhammer's head as a flail. I think I could equip that as one of my shards. I guess I could use that. Let's see. Is this some rip? His B button. But I think I used it up. Yeah, I think I gotta refill up my health. Okay. Really? So it's like you really have to learn how to use the left bumper button to back off. I think that's the key to winning. So if you know how to backstep real good, you'll be... you'll be winning games. Two left. There it is. I think that backstep is the key. That's three each. I'm taking out that that armored guy. It gives me, I don't know how much to see. There it is. Leveled up. Now yeah, I think this is it. So I'm on level 7. Yeah, finally. Okay. Almost didn't make it again. Wow. Okay.
I saw it.
And it just finally shows the the game title. It's so cool. Huh? Yep.
They've moved.
All right.
It's pretty good that we can go back to. Saved it there. I think I'm gonna stop here now. I had enough torture. Well, I haven't played this game in a while, like over a year probably. I've had it on disc, but then I just didn't, you know, it was cool and everything, I thought, but I just never really, not like got into it or anything, I don't know. But it is an awesome game. I think it's one of the best Metroidvanias out there, man. And game on. I'll make another video sometime.